yourself with words and come back to the Lord. Say to him, take all the iniquity away, so I may never do this again, and offer you the words of praise. The Syria cannot say this. We will not cry our voices anymore. Or say, oh God, to what our own hands have made. For you are the one.
It's very easy to overcomplicate the spiritual life. In the first reading and the gospel today, we have things put very simply. Come back to me. The prophet Hosea, God says, come back to me. And in the gospel, love God love God and love our neighbour, and that will bring us closer and warmer. So let's not overcomplicate things. Let's come back to God, and love our neighbour as best we can today.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring it to the fullness of charity, together with friends.
Francis our Lord, John our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ, through him, and with him, and in him. O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. Amen. At the Saviour's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil, gracious and grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin, and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Saviour, Jesus Christ. For the kingdom, power, and glory. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church. And graciously grant our peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. Amen. Peace of the Lord be with you always. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, in your spirit.